Hey everyone, it's me, Heather Proudstorm, and I'm sorry that I have not uploaded any videos. I've been really busy with real life and other stuff. So, today will be just breeding horses today. I'm trying so hard to save my money to like buy another stable. Though I have to like give them better riders. I think it's a reputation, even though I don't have any pack. So both I guess both of Titus and Boric have grown up into lovely stallion. Lovely these boys so much. So much. And I'm excited for Mystery to like grow up into a beautiful mare. Cause I am. And Hera will be my brood mare. Or breeding mare. Making things easy for you guys. But I do have another account where I'm like breeding just warm bloods. But I don't know if I'm breeding them for colors or all that stuff. So today we'll just be breeding. I forgot who to breed who to. Oops. I'm just sick of being all over the place. Okay, so let's look at Arthur, see who Arthur belongs to. Glacier and Harmony. I was about to say, where's Glacier? I don't know what wait. Okay, we had a cult. We got a great colt. And what about these is that they'll become gray when they're like older. When they get to 3, they'll be completely gray. Okay, next batch. Atlas and Flicka. And no, I'm not gonna name them on camera, so I won't waste your guys' time. I went to the wrong place. We'll be breeding Hera with Halfway to Glory, cause that horse is a stoner in my opinion. That's so mean freak. And since Hera's gonna be like my breeding mare, be breeding her to him, yeah. Ooh, we have pretty one. She's so pretty! Okay. I need to stop. Who does Calypso belong to? Cujo and Bruce. Oh, it didn't trip. The coat. What does the coat look like? Okay. Okay, guys, so I might as well guild them. But first, I'm gonna see if that was weird, but okay. Let's build Cujo. Did I already go to this mirror? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Yep. That's a guild glacier. Okay, that is it for now, folks. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, hi guys!